Shots Production Studios. Harvest your world.
Once upon a time, Brooklyn was the scene. In the project that they call Fort Greene, they lived a young man, Cinderfell is his name. To make it interesting, it's me, Dana Dane. I lived in a house with my two stepdad and two stepbrothers who treated me bad. I cooked, I cleaned, I scrubbed the floors, and I was like an ebony boy running to the store. My brothers, they used to boast and brag, we've got fresh gear and you've got rag.
Special day!
I said, well, one moment I was late to class.
Notorious big, big pun big, May 30th, birth date of my son. Now that's big, everybody, you heard?
People were hiding, the princess was I was almost home when my luck ran out. Then with my soup, I can't go my clock. My trash bowl was all so into. And that was over the line, not my right was true. The one battle shoe, the first thing I sported, jumped on my board, my home, my skateboard. Made it to my pad, no time at all. But tomorrow, better hit the ball wall. Hit it, turn around, still feeling pleased. This out there, my friend, it's just to me. Early the next morning, when I awoke, through all the old sisters and the old Costco, went to the front, my family stared at me, saying, what did it? Nah, it couldn't be. They kept asking me, and I did my chore. My butt was checked by a knock on the door. Who is it? That was the brother's boss. What's that? A sweet voice came off. He said, you're looking for a certain man.
Goodbye, I'm not here with the one in the
head. You got a hand around that head in the air. Bring my shoes
from every